everyone, welcome back to Honeydale Farm. Yesterday when we left off, we passed out in the barnyard, and we did not catch our summer legendary. So what we're going to do is not pass out and catch our summer legendary, right? We'll go fish, we'll get all kitted up with our buff food, some trap bobbers, and our lucky fishing hat. Spirits are neutral. That's good. Let's pepper popper it up. And I think we're going to go get right to fishing. Because there's an octopus that we need to catch. And that's in the morning you can catch it. And then there's an afternoon fish and then a nighttime fish. So we want to spend the whole day fishing at the ocean. Pierre's General Store is now open 7 days a week. Good. Happy to hear it. Joja Customer Service, 1,000 gold for the last time. Thank you. Sandy. Oh, we have a lot to do in the desert. We need to finish our Mr. Key quest. We need an artifact there. We're gonna need some more deluxe fertilizer. We'll be seeing you soon, Sandy. And perfect timing. Demetrius wants a pufferfish. That's one of the fish that we can catch in the ocean. So nice. Let's sell some stuff. Do we just want to sell all this stuff and be done with it? Yeah, we do. And we still have some gifts. Seeds. Is anything ready to harvest? No. Seeds, clay. Do we want to give out these gifts again? We had these oranges for Gus, and we gave him a daffodil the other day. A daffodil the other day, when oranges are a love gift of his. We're going to the beach so we can get a pomegranate for Elliot. And then an emerald for what's-her-face? Salmon for Alex. What about Willie? What did Willie want? Mead? That's what we have for Willie. So yeah, let's do that. Are we even going to take care of the animals today? I don't think we are. I think we're just going to open the pen and let them out. I think that would be good enough. And if we come back early from fishing, then we can, kick them and stuff. That's fun, right? Hello, Jones Family Coop. You may all go out. Well, I guess I'm going to take care of you anyway. You may all go out and enjoy the day. No, stop that. Didn't I open the gate for you? No, I didn't. I'm not going to take care of the animals. We're just going to go. You understand, don't you? At this point, I might as well just take care of the animals. Don't everybody meow at me. We're not going to milk these guys, though. Do we care about the cheese? Oh, wait, maybe we do. Don't we need, like, 35 gold cheese for something? For our bins? Oh, we have 60. I can't help myself. So, too much of a habit. Okay. Now that we've taken care of the animals, even though we didn't want to. It is 9 o'clock. Now we'll go fishing. I think we can only catch the octopus until, I don't know, not very long though. course, I did. We're off to an outstanding start. I guess we're not going to get a chance to catch the octopus. I think it's only there until 12 or 1. And it's already, you might as well say, 10, so... maybe next time. Let's sell this. Do I feel like... no, let's just sell that. We can sell that, and that, and that. Yeah. Put the quartz in the bin. Let's go, Miss Daisy. We have some fish to catch. Which... we need our super special dish of the sea. Let's put that back. We won't need that. Hey, Pam. Maybe? I should have brought a present for you. I don't know what you like, though. Hey, Alex. We want to see you. We have a present for you. What do I have? Here, this is for you. Good. Have a nice day. Oh, Willie's gone fishing, I guess. So unreliable. Oh, nice, we have a lobster. I think you can make another plus 3 fishing food with that lobster, which we might need, considering we had like next to no chance at that legendary last night. But let's see. You stay right there. Let's clear all this off of our bar. Handy dandy dish of the sea. What's on there? We have a trap bobber there. Let's just change our buff. And see if we can get our summer ocean fish. We need an octopus. We need a pufferfish. We need the legendary... and a cucumber. So there's 4 fish we need out of this. And then we also need the sturgeon, but that's a lake fish. I'm guessing this fish is nothing we need. Hey, tilapia. Whoa, I bet we need this, whatever it is. Yay, oh good, we need that. Yay, where's our collection? Fish collection, there you go. Thanks, octopus. That's a winter one. We need one of these. One of these is a cucumber. This is the legendary fish. This is the sturgeon. Let's keep fishing. We need a puffer fish, a sea cucumber, and the legendary now. Oh, and this guy. Don't do it. Slow down. Oh, we almost had him, and now we lost him. Might as well say we lost him. Do better, Honeywell. Do better. Tuna? Tuna's good. There's bubbles off to the side, taunting us. Oh, come on, we didn't even have a chance yet. Crimson fish. You caught a legendary fish. Yay. Good job. Put you down there and you down there. And now what else do we need? We need a puffer fish and a super cucumber. I think those cucumbers only come out at night though. So once we catch a puffer fish, we'll take a break and go see some people and then come back, I think, right? We'll take a break and go try and catch a... We'll go up to the mountain lake and try and catch a sturgeon. We could be done with the summer fishing today, if we're lucky. We need a puffer fish. So, puffer fish, sturgeon, and... that is exactly what we need. Who needed one of those? I think Demetrius wanted one of those. Do we need another? We don't need to cook with any of this stuff. Let's go catch a... Let's go catch a sturgeon. And then we'll come back for the super cucumber because that doesn't come out until 6 o'clock. Only one speed bump is pretty slow, though. Let's see. We have some presents for people. Is anyone around? Oh, you know what? It's Saturday. It's cooked food. Krobus sells cooked food. Spicy eel? Yeah, thanks. I'll buy. Thanks, Gus. I have an orange for you, too. I'm glad to see you too, Gus. I'm not stopping for those sweet peas. I kind of want to get the sturgeon before a fishing buff wears off. Not another cutscene. Oh, this is what... Oh, we get our pan for this. Hey, Willie. Just a fishing spot. Can we skip this? No. Oh, look at that. I wish these happened either more often or they didn't disappear as fast as they do. I wish they were more like the artifact spots, like the worms. So like if you see them, you could come back and get them, but they don't work that way. Thanks, Willie. We received a copper pan. It's good stuff. Linus. How about a grape? You're welcome. Could you be a sturgeon? Mm-hmm. Yay, sturgeon. We are like, we're killing this fishing thing today. Hey, Abigail. Oh, we should have given that pufferfish to Demetrius. Let's go back and do that. And then we'll get back into the ocean in time for. Where is Demetrius? I did have a nice walk. Thanks. Where's your husband? I bet you he's down the by the. Is he by the fountain at the community center? Like, I forgot he goes hangs out there. Yeah, there he is. So we went back for nothing. Puffer fish for you. You're welcome. I don't know what you're talking about. Penny. And for you. Oh, do you know what? Where are you at, kids? Or Jazz. You're welcome. Vincent, I gave that stinky homeless Linus your grape. I'm sorry. Just kidding. We like Linus. He was our first best friend. Let's see what Krobus has for sale. Krobus, I'm sorry. I should have brought you a present. Cookies. No, thank you. I'm sorry you didn't have something better. That's what I'm sorry about. Are super cucumbers hard? Do you think we need level a bajillion fishing for them? Or should we eat some of this luck food we just bought? Hey, Willie, guess what I have? I have some meat for you. If only me old Pappy was around, he'd go nuts for this. Yeah, you never expand your stock. I don't want to hear it. It's not nice to lie to people. Okay, and we caught the legendary, so there's no reason we don't have to go to that far dock. We can be all slow about fishing over here. Are these? I don't think these are hard enough. Let's try some luck food because I like treasure chests. And if the super cucumber turns out to be really hard, then we'll eat the fishing food. But there's still two more legendaries that we need to catch. So maybe I don't want to be using up all of my fishing food because we might need them for the other fish, is what I'm thinking. Hey, halibut, how you doing? Halibut must be a nighttime fish. Our tackle wore out. We're gonna catch one of these cucumbers right now. Let's make a trap bobber. To me, treasure. One piece of bait. Should I tell you now that I've had a was thinking of an ancient seed? Oh. As I was fishing that, I would be like, how cool would it be if we got an ancient seed? It looks like if we're gonna have any hope of an ancient seed, we're gonna be farming mines for it. Oh no! Maybe that was our super cucumber? Treasure at least. I was thinking that it would be really nice if we could just get this fishing done and out of the way today, but oh, thanks. Appreciate it. But it looks like that's not gonna happen. Because I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be able to stand this. And it looks like another halibut. Sans treasure chest. Next distance. For some seaweed. Yeah, I'm guessing you're not a super cucumber. This is getting. Well, I think we had a super cucumber and I think we lost it. So it's not the game's fault. So much fun, I can hardly stand it. Boy, am I gonna be glad when this episode ends. Hey, Willie. What fish is that? Just sitting on the bottom. Halibut. I think we deserve more than one shot at a super cucumber game. I guess we're gonna have to come back fishing tomorrow. Could you be a super cucumber? We can't catch you. Okay. I guess tomorrow we're gonna have to buff up and come back to get our super cucumber. Or you know what? No, it's 12:30. Let's go. I said our goal today was to catch the legendary and not pass out. If we leave now, we'll get 2 for 2. We didn't see Elliot. But we gave out the other gifts. That was good. Let's sell all this stuff. Do we need that? No. Sell. Do we need a sturgeon? We're going to hang on to the sturgeon. The halibut? No. Joja Cola? No. 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 Do you know why we didn't catch the super cucumber? We forgot our hat. I should have known. Okay, let's put all this stuff away in there. Bait, the spinner. I guess we'll keep the copper pan. We will keep the copper pan. We'll go grab our maple syrup. No. Will we? We're not allowed to pass out, remember? But we're doing a good job of a... I can't help myself. I cannot help myself. Do we want to put any of this away? Let's see. That and that. And I guess we can carry the copper pan with us. And we'll keep Elliot's pomegranate for tomorrow. And other than that, yes. We can go to sleep. I thought we were going to make it to the bed. And we got some monies from stuff. You know. Stuff. We got 10,000 gold from just like a bunch of trash. That's not bad. Okay, that is going to end the episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you for the next one. Bye-bye.